My chosen topic for this video is all about Coulomb's Law.
Coulomb's Law by Charles Augustin de Coulomb. Coulomb's Law relates the force between two objects to their electrical charges. Coulomb's Law is an inverse square law like the gravity, so distance are very important.
So this is the formula. F is equals to K times to the quantity of Q1 times Q2 all over R squared. F is for force, K is the Coulomb's law constant, which is 8.99 times 10 raised to 9 N times M squared all over C squared. Q1 and Q2 are the charges, and R squared is the distance in meter.